Fruit Squad, nice to see you. Shouldn't you be out installing a puppet dictator or something?
Ah, you keep teasing me and you might make me cry.
One can dream. So, there's a new list going around Sentinel. A bunch of high-priority targets, all greenlit.
That's promising. Thinking of doing some recruiting?
Better. I just heard from Sigrid. Number one on the list is a Lieutenant Anna Becker. Supposedly, she's a deserter already on the lam and wants to run with the cool kids. She says she's got valuable intel, but it makes you wonder...
What might Sentinel be willing to do to expose the outcasts?
You earned yourself a gold star.
I remember her name. She was on the run when Sigrid got caught. Sentinel seemed to want her pretty bad.
You should talk to Sigrid. She's holed up in a construction site near Liberty, east of One Finger Cove. She'll know where to find Becker.
Secret Squirrel, I've been thinking about you since I took up the fugitive life.
I should have shirts made. What would Nomad do?
Lieutenant Becker, come here, please. Where's Harui? I keep hoping she'll learn how to be the adult in the room.
You just give her some time. She'll come along. I heard you're in a tough spot.
Well, I can cross sleeping in a construction site off my bucket list.
Yeah, life's harsh, huh?
Worse than you think. Stone's not interested in destroying the outcasts. They take blame for everything that goes wrong in Aurora.
Then what keeps Stone up at night?
If there's one thing he fears, it's the civilians. We spent most of our time beating the shit out of regular people. It's not who I want to be.
So then you try to get off the island.
I thought my security clearance get me past the drones. Shocker, they blew me out of the water.
We found her on the shore. Tell him what you were carrying.
3 airtight suitcases full of deployment details, mission records, watch lists, arrest orders.
Evidence.
No government in the world could afford to look away.
I'll find those suitcases.
The wreck washed up on a beach at the foot of Bleak Hill. With any luck, the cases are still inside.
brain's falling asleep.
Listen up!
We got hostiles around the perimeter.
Copy. All personnel clear hot.
Shit, I lost visual. Don't let them escape.
Hello. No need to fear. I believe you ordered intel retrieval.
In rain, sleet, or snow, huh?
Consider us satisfied customers.
Sentinel soldiers aren't far behind me. They weren't exactly pleased with my service.
Sentinel incoming!
Speak of the devil. Thanks. Take care of yourself.
What? I see them!
I'm not gonna die for Becker. Please tell me there's another way out.
Everybody, find cover. Don't let him take Sigrid.
Pieces out here. gonna die for Becker. Please tell me there's another way out. Oh, shit.
Where did they all
They're
come
everywhere.
From?
Time
Please
to show them what we're made of.
Way out.
We're clear. Why couldn't they have sent drones? What a goddamn waste. How the hell did they find us?
They probably picked up your scent when they found the shipwreck. Bet they regret that now.
Is it a rule in Special Forces that you have to be a bastard? I knew some of these men, and they deserve to be judged by more than their uniforms.
They were trying to kill you. And the minute you walked out on Sentinel, you drew a line. Now there's them, and there's you.
Hey, we should really get moving. It won't be long before they send another team.
Well, I pass your goddamn test.
Sigrid, get her and the intel to Haruhi. I'll let them know you're coming. You're not half bad for a Sentinel grunt. Be seeing you.
Not if I see you first.